We are into Daily Fantasy Sports platform. It's an online game of virtual teams, which is created from a real-life sports players, and points are scored as they perform in the ground. To score the maximum points, a player needs to select the best players and be at the top of the leaderboard. Back in 2018, fantasy sports was booming in India. A lot of competitors were scaling up in terms of their revenues, user base, raising a lot of money from VCs. At that point, we saw this as an opportunity as a gaming company. So that's when FanFight came into picture. We are based out of Bangalore and have a 50 people strong team dedicated to this product. We wanted to test our hypothesis for new as well as old users. If we build a personalized content for the user, how much amount of time it takes for the user to join a particular contest and how much it is impacting our revenue, the key metrics being the average revenue per user for new as well as the returning users. Amazon Personalize helped us build a model. They had a predefined set of models with them, and it was very easy for us to pick one of the models and train our production data sets on top of it to come up with a prediction models which would help our new as well as old users to show personalized type of contest to play in the app. We use Amazon Recognition to build our in-house OCR systems, which helps us extract data from our KYC documents in real time. So user does not need to do anything. They just have to click a picture of the document and they need not input any name or DOB. It just gets extracted from the Amazon Recognition services and is sent back to us in response. We were measuring two key metrics which we wanted to improve. The first was average revenue per user, and the second was average transaction value per user. So the first metric lifted up by 12%, which is a blended level for new as well as old users in terms of number of contests that they are joining. The average transaction value, or the GMV, for the game increased by 8% on a blended level for both new as well as returning users. The first experience with Amazon Personalize was great, and we wanted to implement in other aspects of the product as well. Few things that is already on top of my mind is integrating Amazon Personalize as a part of wallet amount recommendations, where I recommend user this much amount you should deposit to get this much benefit on my platform, and based on his past purchasing history. So that's one of the key projects that I'm looking forward to with Amazon Personalize. We want to use Amazon fraud detection, which is as a part of our near roadmap, which would help us identify fraudulent users or fraudulent gaming pattern of the users on our platform, and will help us get rid of these set of users to have a fair play on our platform. Whosoever is in my network, as well as my peers, who would want to build personalized content for their users on their platform, I would certainly recommend this.